time there were two girls named Bella and Piper. They lived in a big house. It was bedtime for Bella.
Time for you to go to bed, Bella. I'm tired, but I'll tell you what.
But I'm not tired. Can't please stay up later.
No, Bella. Go to bed now.
But why do you get to stay up later than me?
Because,
I'm older. Fine!
Bella wasn't really sleeping. She was watching Piper say, off to Jayme and jumping out the window. Just to let you know, if Jayme has anything in Jayme will come through.
Chicken's up right there.
Yes, we're through the flying light.
I see you.
Piper, what are you doing?
Bella follows Piper.
Here, Bella, let me give you some Ducky Dust so you can fly.
Okay!
So they gave him the coin that Cat and Jim gave them a ride home.